5th of September
2018. This is a miniature schnauzer.
Yeah.
Male?
Female.
Female sterilized?
Sterilized, really.
How old?
14.
14 years old.
Yeah.
Now, at first, what happened to the skin disease? How many years ago it started?
No, okay, the skin was actually when she turns old, about 9 years old like that, then start to have this
flaking skills.
Yeah, 9 years old. So start to 8 to 9 years old, I think start to flake. So flake then became quite bad lah. So then I tried to change her diet. And
change what diet?
Change to the vet actually prescribed me with a different kind of food lah. Yeah, so I tried, but it's like still on and off. So I came to see you because she had a previous ear infection, quite bad. But I think it's cured already.
Yeah, so how you know it's cured?
Cured already. How I know? Because there's no pain, then I actually clean it very frequently.
What ear drops you use? What ear drops you use?
The one you prescribed me.
Okay.
Yeah, so after the last visit, yeah, then she's on antibiotic, all this, then it's...
You see, it looks whitened already. That means that less scratching.
Yeah,
and healing.
So last time, before visited you, I think the ears, you can see all
black.
Yeah, correct. So
I think after you... scratching.
So after this shampoo, I think it's getting a lot better.
Let's see this side.
Yeah. Although still have parts.
Let's see the ear first. No, the right ear is better, but the left ear is recovering. Yeah. That is 4 months ago, right?
Yeah.
Since you came.
Yeah.
But it still doesn't like people to touch the ears.
Yeah. She doesn't like, especially
the left ear.
Yeah, the left ear.
So there's still some inflammation inside the ear. It's still there. So when the dog has ear pain, that means you have not solved the problem yet.
Oh, is it?
That means we have to wash the ears out, irrigate. It's deep in. Ulcers. But don't no discharge, right?
No discharge.
Let's see this side.
No, this side is okay. It's this side.
Okay. Now, since the dog is so old, so we don't do any surgery.
Yeah.
Only when the dog is young, I will open up the canal.
Yeah.
Cut open and throw away the side wall.
Yeah.
And then there's ventilation and drainage.
Okay.
But since this fellow is so old.
Yeah, exactly.
For
so she.
14, right?
Yeah, 14 really. So she's a bit weak in walking.
Yeah, very thin also, you can see that.
Yeah, she actually slimmed down a lot. From last year.
Which is no good.
But she did a blood test with you. She's her blood test is okay.
Correct, yeah. In May, we did a blood test.
Yeah.
There's no infection, no liver.
Yeah.
There's a bit of liver disorder, but
yeah.
Kidney is okay.
Mm.
Then, okay, but before that, what do you do? You saw some vets or something?
Yeah, so bad. So
how many times?
I think quite frequent, like almost every month, once or this. Yeah.
Do you give any medication?
No, just the medication shampoo. Then ask me to change diet. That's all. But it's not really getting better. I think the skin.
So was the dog using the leg to scratch this side?
Yes.
Two sides. Until this side bored.
Yeah, this side actually still okay.
The last time.
Yeah. Last time actually when she was young very nice on the fur is very nice.
Mm.
So it's like very pink. So when she grows old you can see all of this.
No fever, the night.
Yeah.
Okay, no, I mean before you came here,
the
dog here is bob right here. Was it bob?
Oh no.
Was the dog here doing this?
No.
Doesn't do that.
Down here is not bob.
So which part is bob?
Only here. Here and here.
Oh, this part is okay.
It's okay. She always used the mouth to do this part.
This is a very unusual case because normally the skin is spread to the whole body.
Yeah, correct.
So there's a lot of dandruff.
No, last time is the whole fur is like with dandruff.
But the hair was still there.
But after your shampoo, I think it's getting better. It's only a bit by bit only.
But was the hair still there last time? Do you have a photo?
Yeah, still have hair.
That's what I'm saying.
Photo, I don't think I have.
No, but what I mean is normally when your skin disease, the whole body is bald, is it? But you hold the armpit first. Let's see the below. Turn 1, 2, 3. Okay, so from here we can see this top has a ventral dermatitis. Then this part is in contact with the floor. There's something in the floor which causes the dog to be very itchy.
Okay.
Like chemical or dampness.
Okay.
So the dog was licking.
Okay.
And then the private part is also licking.
Okay.
And so it becomes black over time. When was this? When did it happen?
Yeah, this one is like when she was 8 or 9 years old.
Your floor is very wet at the time. Did the dog lie down on the
No, because now she...
Last time.
Oh, last time. Last time, no.
So this last time he also affected, right?
Yeah, last time he also affected.
So right. All hairless.
Yes, the armpit, under armpit, all this.
No, this part. Was it affected?
Yeah.
Was it hairless, this part?
No, jelly. Huh?
Was it hairless, this part?
Nah, no.
Last time?
No, still have hair.
So only this part? Right?
Yeah, only this part.
So this is a very interesting case of ventral dermatitis. Then also the elbow, both elbows.
Yeah.
Happened in both elbows due to leaking, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Then you can see, now normally the face is affected. Normally the face is affected. Normally it's the mites, the dermatitis mites. But the face is okay.
Yeah.
The eyes are okay.
Yeah.
Appetite is poor now, right?
Appetite is good, actually.
Then why is she losing weight?
Because she eat right, she will tend to pull.
Diarrhea?
Not diarrhea, it's like she will pull more like soft stool.
She not absorbing.
Yeah, maybe I don't.
How much you eat? One cup.
It's the same. 6 spoonful.
Cup is still okay.
Yeah,
I see.
Yeah.
Lungs are right. Any coughing?
No.
Sorry. So the main complaint is what the stools are also loose, everyday loose.
Yeah, loose too.
What color?
About dark brown.
They hold the head. Is any black?
No.
Sounds pain.
Okay,
so we will shave off and then let me have a quick check for that.
Okay.
Quick check. Any fungus?
Okay. Okay.
See, let's go. Have a quick check on your fungus. Check. There's a bit of glow here. Fluorescent normally is fungus. So there's still fungus. Okay, see the effect on the neck here. So it's not fully cured.
Oh.
So you need another dose of fungus.
Oh, okay.
Finish up with it.